All right, good morning, y'all. Saturday, December 23rd, 2017. Remember that house I was talking about? Yeah, we're off to go look at it right now. Obviously, I'm a bit of a herning unit. Was naughty in all sorts of ways last night. Now I get to be paranoid again for 2 weeks. Woo! Almost doesn't seem worth it, does it? That's because it's not. No, no, no. It's not worth it. No, no, no. But alright, we're gonna go look at our new house, hopefully. Goodbye!
It's Christmas Eve and I've only wrapped two fucking presents. Christmas Eve and I've only wrapped two fucking presents. And I hate, hate, hate your guts. I hate, hate, hate your guts. And I'll never talk to you again.
Unless your dad will suck me
off, I'll never talk to you again.
Unless your mom will touch my
car, I'll never talk to you again.
Ejaculate into a song,
I'll never talk to you again. I'll never talk to you again.
It's Labor Day and my grandpa just ate seven fucking hot dogs. Labor Day and my grandpa just ate seven fucking hot dogs. And he shit, shit, shit his pants. He's always fucking shit his pants. And
I'll never talk to you again.
Hi, y'all. Well, I'm not sure what I want to tell. I'm not sure if I want to go ahead and yeah. I'm not sure. That's the bottom line. I think we could make that house something we love. Is that how you want to enter into a 30-year contract? I don't know.
The little one first.
I'm kind of waiting so we can play.
It's your first drone, buddy.
Yeah.
Should we open it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay.
Let me see once. You ready for your big present, buddy?
Ready for the big one? This is yours,
Sam,
baby.
Turn around.
Sammy. This is
your present.
Sam.
Look.
Sam, this is yours.
With Grandpa.
This is yours.
You ready?
Yeah. Pull on the sheet.
Here we go.
I didn't pull on it.
I will, but it's stuck on the bottom.
Pull on it, buddy. There you go. Keep going.
What's that? Wow.
Keep pulling.
Keep pulling. Wow. Whoa. Here, look. So you go in there. You gotta unzip it. Okay, now bounce on it.
And jump.
Now jump. Go up.
Jump.
Go up and jump now. Yeah! Yeah!
Jump. You ready to come out already?
Yeah.
Right. Wow. That was short lived.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Awesome. I don't know if you can return them
though. Hey, howdy y'all. Look at my fancy new gimbal. I got me a fancy new gimbal. I got me a fancy new gimbal. It almost fell. I got me a fancy new gimbal. Yeah. I got me a fancy new gimbal. Yeah. I got me a fancy new gimbal. Yeah. I don't really got anything at this point in time. I'm just really happy I got this thing right here. Bam. That's the coolest shit in the world right there, I tell you. What? Real. But yeah, I got this today, and also the mother load of all FPV stuff. That nightmare is officially mine now. That is gonna get Frankensteined with these together. All this crap, props and things and a little tool set and more props and sweet Tyrannus case with this guy right there with brand new M9 gimbals and this guy right here is now mine. It's got some severe issues at the moment, but just another quad to add to the family of quads. There's one, two, three, plus a shirt that I'm wearing is four, so 4 months worth of quad box stuff. Technically I'm supposed to sell these Fat Shark Doms, but I might just end up buying them off of them. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to try this out like right now. That right there is a come on, focus. That's a micro SD or micro HDMI cable that I can hook up to my goggles. And then yeah, all these sweet little 3-cell batteries are mine too. These things have been fantastic for my goggle batteries. This lipo bag and charger, this fucking Stanley box, all that crap. Brand new Josh Bardwell parallel board, now mine. All the quads, basically, that I got out of the deal need some severe THC. The 5-inch has major video issues. The OSD bounces all over. And it flashes white. The whole video feed just like whoosh, flashes white. I'm rambling like a lunatic. So I'm going to, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go start editing today's vlog. Hey, rip back outside real quick. Just for fun, man.